Sue has been listening to this for the last 45 minutes. She thought she was on a lovely staycation trip to Devon. Turns out she was on a lovely trip to the A380. No one told her about the roadworks. When they're done, the Mamhead Telegraph Hill intersection will boast the smoothest motorway services in the whole of the Southwest. But that's small comfort to Sue right now. Click the banner to download Waze for real-time traffic alerts from potholes to Devon roadworks.
I had to try to break the habit. I changed my mind. Now I get it. Made me feel alive. I've got nothing.
Out of my mind. I love rugby. When I run fast on that field, there's nothing like it. I feel on top of the world.
From Red Bull, this is Beyond the Ordinary.
In this episode, meet Carlin Isles, the fastest rugby player in the world who said no to the NFL. Listen now and follow us so you don't miss an episode.
I love rugby. When I run fast on that field, there's nothing like it. I feel on top of the world.
From Red Bull, this is Beyond the Ordinary.
In this episode, meet Carlin Isles, the fastest rugby player in the world who said no to the NFL. Listen now and follow us so you don't miss an episode.
Thank you. Nothing.
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 Help us.
Hold on, I can do something.
Turning nothing into something.
Turning nothing into Sarnie's.
Thought I had nothing but a major tasty pasta.
I just made potato salad.
It's amazing what you can do with nothing and a little Hellmann's. Make taste, not waste.
We'll be right back.
too many games. Now all our chips are lost. Luck was not enough. I opened my eyes.
Your boy Jack Fowler, and this is my new single Foolish featuring Tom Zanetti. If you like the song and you're vibing to the song, then click the banner and add it to your playlist, and don't forget to save Foolish to your own playlist. You can listen right now on Spotify. Enjoy.
Sorry for the things that I did when I did it. Was a king on the throne. Now you're swerving your phone.
I love rugby. When I run fast on a field, there's nothing like it. I feel on top of the world.
From Red Bull, this is Beyond the Ordinary.
In this episode, meet Carlin Isles, the fastest rugby player in the world who said no to the NFL. Listen now and follow us so you don't miss an episode.